you haven't seen Game of Thrones, you might not know Arya Stark, the girl who always wanted to be out play fighting instead of being cooped up, learning to be a princess. She is played by actress Maisie Williams, who landed, I say, one of the greatest girl warrior characters ever, and she's joining us this morning. Maisie, thanks for being with us, waking up early. How are you?
I'm great. How are you guys doing? Thank you for having me.
Great. How does it, you know, sometimes I look at your tweets, and you seem to have a lot of fun dressing up, getting your nails done, hanging out with Sophie. How is it for you to be this powerful girl symbol, almost like a tomboy, and in the Like a Girl campaign?
I feel like I like to explore myself as every other girl does. I wouldn't put myself into any box, any pigeonhole. I'm here in New York today for the Always Like a Girl Confidence Summit. Our video just went live, so you can watch it on youtube.com/alwaysbrand. And we're just here to empower young women who lose their confidence during puberty.
You know, and I noticed that you're doing that anyway, not just on the show, but in real life, Maisie. I think people don't know that you're jumping out of planes and climbing Mount Snowdon for charity. Do you feel like you're somebody who, I don't know, loves to go out and not worry about gender stereotypes at all?
Yeah, definitely. I think I've been lucky enough to be given a voice and a lot of fans at a very young age, and I want to use that for positive things. And I want to break gender stereotypes just like every other person in this world. And it's something that we shouldn't even have to think about in this day and age. So, you know, being given a voice, I'm gonna use that for the things that I feel strongly about.
I also, I noticed that on Twitter, because you do a lot of tweeting.
Yes.
You seem to be good friends with the guy that, if you guys don't watch Game of Thrones, for all our viewers, she just brutally killed on the air. How was that? How was acting out the scene where you're killing off someone you seem to get along with?
Well, I mean, it's all pretend, but the scenes are actually really, really fun to work through. They are pretty graphic, but there's a lot of little technical things that go into making those scenes. So not only does it make a great scene at the end, it's really, really rewarding when you do get it right. There's so many little tricks and hidden things that have to go perfectly in order to sell a perfect kill, I guess. So, yeah, it's something that we work really hard on. But yeah, when it comes out, it's a really good feeling.
Well, it was. How was it? Do you feel like you're going to miss Rory? I mean, the two of you were almost like two guys on a road trip. It was so fun to watch you.
It was just the same as you just described when we were shooting. Every day on set was just a laugh, really, and we had so much fun. And the scenes sometimes got really intense, but we were just with each other. So whenever we called cut, we try and like snap out of that serious kind of place. So yeah, it was, you know, exactly what you saw on screen was how it was in real life. Like we got on better than our characters, I guess. But it was there was a lot of laughs.
All right, and Rory plays the Hound. For people who maybe don't watch the show,
yes.
Maisie, thanks for being on. I know it was really short, and thanks for the work that you're doing for the Like a Girl campaign. And we're going to put up the links to that on our website coming up.
Brilliant, right,
Maisie, thank you.
Bye.
Great. Rob, back to you. She seems to not